Trucks A Main.
Gets up onto the wall. The yellow will come out as we'll clear up the 23 on the top 1 and 2.
Right where the Jackson was.
Jackson was built that pace coming through 3 and 4 along that top side. He held the wall down the front straightaway. They just couldn't get back down the track quick enough. You can almost see that big black streak where he rode up the wall there. Back out at it again.
track looks like.
All right, here's what I've been told. The front end of Steve's truck is mangled up real good. So good, Rick can't tow it from the back. So, guys get around this time. He's gonna try it again, let's see. I was just told that that front end's so mangled, they might not be able to pull it from the back end. Rick's thinking where there's a will, there's a way. Yeah, Rick wants to go green flag racing like the rest of you. He's just going to pull her down the track, park at the infield for a little while. We'll let Steve come deal with it later. So Rick will get her pulled down. We'll pull the guys through that area, get that flattened out a little bit up there. Maybe a few more times around. Again, we still have 13 laps remaining in our first feature here for the Carl Chevrolet Dirt Truck. Always fun to watch point races. The 28 finals, Michael, he is your points leader. He's on the outside of row two. And that 7X on the inside of row two, Rick Clark, he's 1 point behind him in their season point total. 150 to 149 through four nights of racing for the Carl Chevrolet Dirt Truck Association. Side by side one more time here for a restart. more to go. Let's get the official word here. Back in here.